Hello everyone. Today, we would like to introduce 新宿ステーション。新宿ステーション、maybe called 新宿ダンジョン、because it is very large and complicated. Now, we would like to introduce the reason for it is called 新宿ダンジョン。新宿ステーション is a very big station. Many people use 新宿ステーション every day. The number of people use 新宿ステーション a day is more thanAny other station in the world, about 3 million and 350,000 people use 新宿 station. This fact is a marvelous thing.
新宿 station is very large and complicated. Therefore, it is called 新宿 dungeon. 新宿 station has an area of more than 100,000 square meters only in an underground area.The person who visited 新宿 station for the first time will be lost. In addition, many places are under construction in the 新宿 station. It is increasing its complexity day by day. Surprisingly, JR 代々木 station is 100 meters away from 新宿 station, and this is shorter than a train of Yamanote line.A train of Yamanote line is about 220 meters.
Now, I talk about one of reasons why 新宿 station is called very complicated. There are many lines bound for various places. They can be classified into broadly five different railway companies. They are the JR East Japan, the KO line, the Odakyu line, the Tokyo Metro, and the Toei Subway.In addition, the JR East Japan have six lines. The Chuo Line, the Yamanote Line, the Sobu Line, the Saikyo Line, the Rinkan Line, and the Shonan Shinjuku Line. We must walk 200 meters from Chuo Line to Rinkan Line. People use many entrances to the line. So the Shinjuku Station is very complicated.
Eight doorways are at Shinjuku Station mainly. It is west entrance.Central West Entrance, East Entrance, Central East Entrance, South East Entrance, South Entrance, New South Entrance, and Southern Terrace Entrance. There are around 100 meters interval between the entrance. I don't still know where all the entrances are located.There are all west entrance, east entrance, and central east entrance on the first floor, under the ground. There are all south east entrance, south entrance, new south entrance, and southern terrace entrance on the second floor. I think that the east entrance is bigger than which other entrance.Why don't you challenge this dungeon? Thank you for listening.